A 2 minute drill, and every day, and we finally had a chance and an opportunity to, you know, use what we've been practicing, and I think everybody did a great job of protecting and getting out of bounds. You know, the backs, Devine did a great job of getting out of bounds, and Hoppus, and you know, the whole field. We got to spread it around and get the ball down there, and then you know, Stanley made a great play. You know, we've been practicing that play, got the look we wanted. You know, he ran a perfect route. And I was able to put it on him and score. So that was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun.
Outside of Stanley's play, was there a key play on that final drive that you just think back on immediately and think that was you?
Yeah. I mean, there's a few. You know, I think, you know, Hoppus was able to make a, just like he did all night. You know, a grab, kind of threw it high on him, made a play, got out of bounds, and then you know, checked one down to Devine, and he was able to break a tackle and get out of bounds. Or I don't even know if they. Let us get out, stop the clock right there. But you know, those are just big plays that you know were able to give us an opportunity to score. So I mean, each one is equally as big and important.
Is there a certain point of the night of when you know that the run game isn't there and you're going to have to carry this team?
I mean, yeah, we were struggling a little bit getting the run game going, but you know, I knew we were going to get it going eventually. You know, they were. You know, Coach Cav and those guys are doing a good job of making adjustments and figuring out a way to get it done. And I think Jalen stepped up big today. You know, made some big runs, and that was really good to see from him because he works really hard. And yeah, I mean, when we know we got to make plays in the pass game, you know, to offset you know some struggles in the run, that's just part of football. And you know, I was glad we got it done today.
Cameron, just describe the winning touchdown pass
that
you saw on the play.
It's a post route, kind of by Stanley. You know, he can kind of run it a few different ways depending on the coverage, and we've been coached up on that play just tirelessly, and we finally had an opportunity to make it work, and we executed it well, and that's you know, the play that you know, gave us the win. So that was good to see it all come together.
Tanner, when you get the ball, there's about a minute and a half left. You know, the game's on the line. Ticker racing a little bit faster than normal.
Yeah, you know, I think it was a little disappointing not to get it done on the drive before, but you know, when it mattered most, our defense got a stop, you know, did their job, got us the ball. You know, we knew it would be tough with no timeouts, but yeah, I think everyone wanted to get it done. And I think everyone knew we could. And you know, all game we were kind of just right there, couldn't get in. And we were finally able to break through when it mattered the most. So that was, you know, just a great, you know, team effort right there.
What does it say about this team that being down 12 in the fourth quarter to still stay positive and work through it?
You know, I think, you know, all season long we've had, you know, tough games. I don't think there's ever been any quit. And, you know, so I think what you saw tonight was just the way we've been attacking every game. You know, win or lose, we fight. We do our best to win the game. And, you know, we've been coached up well in that situation. And I'm really glad that we got to get it done.
Where's that rank in your football career?
I think that's the most yards I've ever thrown for, so that was fun. And I've had a couple 2 minute drives in the past, but that was probably the best one. That was a lot of fun.
Last one. You talked about this team making a run on Monday. How much of a spark can an emotional win like this be, you think, maybe going forward?
Huge. You know, I think a win today in any way was going to be huge for our team going into this you know, last stretch of the season. And so I'm really glad it happened, and you know, I think we'll be excited to get back to work.